Hello, today I am preparing sambar. We can do sambar without tomato also. For that the ingredients are onion, potato and curry leaves. For that we are taking dal. Make this dal for one whistle and switch off. Cover the video and make it for one whistle. Add little olive, add some now add onion. Curry leaves and garlic. Add potato. Take it fry for 2 seconds and all in the water. Add some ginger powder, red chili powder, coriander powder. Let it boil. I used only less chili because our daughter will not eat too much chili. You can add more if you want. Follow it boil for 5 minutes because the potato should boil along with the dal. Again, you can add little water because it has become dry. Again, you can mix it well. After that, when it is half boiled, you can add dal. See, now the dal I had made only for one whistle. It has boiled for 70%. Potato had fried for 2 to 3 minutes. It has also boiled for 70%. Now we can add the dal. Wow, it's very nice. Add water according to the curry, according to your sambar also.
water again to fry to boil the potato. We can wait for another 5 minutes. This water and dal will mix with potato and everything together. Before that, we can add little salt also. I'm putting 1 spoon of salt. As you require, you can put the salt. Let it boil for 5 minutes. Let us wait. I am shifting this to cooker. Because it will be nicely boiling, that is not too much nice to boil. Now it is nice. Now we can add on the stove. Again, let us wait because it is burning very low flame. What I kept, it is burning in high flame. It will be done soon. Look at this dal. It is very nicely boiled. Everything is together. Really, it is very tasty. You can also try. Everybody can have this one. So you can all try and enjoy the sambar. Thank you for watching. The side dish for this sambar, we can in shop we will get nuggets, chicken nuggets. We can use that one. It will be very tasty. We can use for this sambar potato, fry it, fry. It is not very hot now, so it will be very nice. Like this, turn everything. For small children, it will be very nice. Super dal sambar and with this crunchy nuggets, it will goes very nice. Small children will enjoy very much. See, it has become brown color. You can turn it. It's not too much spicy. Elder people also can have it very well. No need to worry. Healthy recipes. It can be taken when this is also become brown color. Let us wait. Okay. See, it has become brown color. Very nice. You can take it out. Yeah, everything is completely boiled. Yeah, it is very nice. You can switch off. You can switch off. And you can take it out. You can take it out. Everything you can take it out. Yeah, it is completely very nice recipe. For lunchtime you can give with dal and this fried nuggets. Now you can see dal rice with chicken nuggets with pickles. Everybody can have it, especially small children will like it very much. Please subscribe my channel. You can see this type of recipe, beautiful recipe, frequently. Thank you very much.